August called me up one night, 3 o'clock in the morning. Wakes me up, or I'm sitting at my desk working, and he says, "You know what? There's a guy with a radio and a chicken." That's how I learned about SevenGuitars. It later became everything here. And as you know, there's not much else to say about it. I think this is seven. Am I right, Chris?
Sixth
in the series of 10 of Black Experience in America. I don't know if anybody's going to be able to beat that, but out of the 10, but who's going to try it? I know we have playwrights in the audience.
I'm not trying it.
But I want to welcome you all to our home.
Thank you.
Got through it, and we all got to make to have the experience together.